चलो चलो
Friends, we are all aware that Mr. Chetan Bhagat has come for this alumni meet. He was chief guest for the function. And it was a special request from our side, and we know that you are all waiting for here. He has a hectic schedule, so he graciously promised that he will be spending another maximum 10 minutes with you. Sir, I will not be taking much of time. I welcome to Chetan Bhagat on this stage. Sir, please.
Is it just me or this crowd is better looking than that one? How are you guys? As you know, I had come to talk to the alumni and I did that and I had to do that, but sir ne kaha ki nahi nahi abhi wo bhi hai to aaya hu. So I thought I'll just exchange we won't keep it like very formal, huh? ठीक है तो आपने नच के लिए गाने भी लगा दिए एंड वहाँ पे मैंने कर दिया ग्रोथ एंड करियर एंड वो सब भी हो गया वहाँ पे. हाँ सो वी आर गोना टॉक अबाउट एनीथिंग एंड एवरीथिंग बट जस्ट वांट टेल यू दैट इट्स नाइस टू बी हियर. व्हेन आई डिड द की पॉइंट्स ऑफ दैट जो वहाँ बोला है आई जस्ट गिव यू इन 3-5 मिनट्स एंड देन आई वांट टू कीप मोर टाइम फॉर क्यू एंड ए. सो दैट्स व्हाट. So, one of the things the faculty here had done in calls before I came here is, sir, ek cheez hai ki, you know, we are BITM, we are not IIT, we are not IIM, and is there a disadvantage, and that sometimes, how do we cope with that, and go. Like, really, firstly, I was very impressed that the faculty gave me the dukhti rag. Because normally, because they said, bol do kuch bhi, aise bol do. Hi sir. Hello.
I don't want that. Okay, now just our interaction. I'm also very excited to see him, and I read all his books. I have my own comments, but he's a great leader. You, the icon. We salute him. And we welcome him to the campus. On to you, sir.
I must say, you don't even need me when you have a man like him for inspiration. Because I was like, sir, ye kaise mera the alumni meet tha, but sir, aise hai. Sir, aapko jana hi hai, unse to milna hi hai, aapko karna hi hai. He is so persuasive. And he uses every trick in the book, huh? He said, you have Tamilian in-laws, I am also Tamilian. So, pura in-law wala lagaya gaya yahan pe. Aur kaise mana kare? So, anyway, I was just telling them briefly what I spoke about there, and they talked about the branding and how IITM people have advantage and that. And I basically, you know, today I'm successful, so people look at my colleges and say, "Arey, well." But that colleges have not. In fact, IIT was a little bit of a disadvantage when I started writing, because most publishers in Delhi are from liberal arts background. They are from literature background, English literature, masters, PhD, and then they have this IIT guy writing. I'm talking then. Today there are many people, but they're like, "Engineer, or tum IIT se, tum kaise book likh sakte ho?" It was actually a disadvantage. And the field I'm in today, I do a lot of different things, as you know. It's not just writing, I have books, it's social media, it's films, it's television. And in each of these places, The resume was not such a big advantage. The educational qualification was not the biggest thing. When I went to Bollywood, even though I had written books, it was almost again a disadvantage. He's a scholar types. How will you do movies which are seen by auto drivers? He writes English books, he's from IIT, he's from IIM, he writes his novels. It's a different world from Bollywood. He cannot do Bollywood. And again, I had to prove myself there. And same for television, or when I had to write columns. Then they said, okay, he writes love stories, he writes these filmy stories. He can say, how will he write about national issues? How will he comment on politics? Say, he cannot. He will not be taken seriously. But then now people do read my columns. I'm seen as a columnist as much as I think. So what I'm trying to tell you is not that, you know, how amazing I am. I'm not actually. How many people read a lot of books here? So literature experts will tell you that Chetan is not the best writer. Yes?
Yes.
Yeah, thanks for letting me feel so welcome. But I'm telling you, I'm not the best writer. I'm not. It's okay. But I'm the best-selling writer. And best is subjective. Nobody really knows who decides. Is there a jury that decides or people decide? Oh, I don't know. But whatever I had, whatever talent I had, I have tried to make the most of it. I was in the sir's room earlier and sir said, sir, hamari aukaat wo aayam bhari nahi hai. Bola tha ki nahi sir? Bola tha na? Bola tha sir. Ye word aukaat sirf India mein hi hai. There's no English translation. You can say status. But wo feel nahi aata na? Aukaat ka. Because ye hamare desh mein hum sabko pata, yaad dilaya jata hai. Aukaat, aukaat mein rahoge. Is ladki ko batoge tumhari aukaat. Right from there. To everywhere. It's there. And I, the home I was born in, the middle class home I was born in, the kind of things I was telling them, I got 76% in class 10. Now you're wondering, kisko bula gaya hai? And I was judged as a mediocre student, and the world checked out of me. The world said, iska kuch nahi hoga. And maine kaha ki bete ne khud karna khud hi kar lenge tumhe. And then I started studying from IIT, and then it happened. I have not let this aukaat thing bother me. Yes, it is harder. Because if you have a brand pushing you, you get a little easier entry. But, theek hai, those guys also worked harder at some point, that's okay. But it doesn't mean it's lifelong. It doesn't mean that at all. Not everybody from IIT is doing amazingly well. It's a myth. Because many IITians do well and they come in the news as if the sari class, like we have billion-dollar companies holding. Many of the friends are working in public sector companies, Steel Authority India Limited. They're happy, I mean, they're a good job, but I mean, they're not like people, what people think. You have to tell yourself that I will not be bound by this aukaat. Because if you do, then it will get you. Phir pakad legi aapko, you know. And phir aap nahi kar paoge. But jab agar aapko apna business karna hai, to usme aukaat ka koi lena dena nahi hai. Most businessmen in India don't have degrees from top places. Another fun fact happened on the lift. One faculty member said, do you know Tanya? And I have a small office, my own company. I those who handle my work, I have three girls. One of them is Tanya, and she's from this institute. I didn't even know. Today I found out, and I said, okay. Because when I hire, I don't look at that. I look at the person and the profile and everything and what they're all about. She made it. We hire from Twitter or Facebook. I put an ad there. That's my easiest way to advertise, right? Because I have people I can reach. I got 5,000 resumes. And I hired one person from that. Using Google Docs, we did it. And Tanya was the one. And if people had not told me, she's from here. Because it doesn't matter, right? What matters is what you bring to the table. Nobody's a job, a career is not a gold medal. It is a business transaction. When I hire a person, I think, isko, what will this person bring to the table? What am I giving this person? That's how it is. So, yes, the top 30-40 companies, they are in the grip of those alumni, of those colleges, and so they obviously want to go to their college and hire. So it's harder for you to get there immediately. But nothing stops you from doing something entrepreneurial. Nothing stops you from being really good at your job. Nothing stops you from doing things differently from others, which is what I have done. And without having a background in many things, I've achieved a certain level there. The training I had very limited. So I want you to think of that. I want you to always remember that. And I genuinely believe that there is no such thing. Indians love caste system. We love. कौन ब्राह्मण है कौन नहीं है पूछते हैं ना कहां से हो क्या कास्ट है सो वी डू इट इन एवरीथिंग वी डू इट इन लिटरेचर हू इज लिटररी कौन अपर कास्ट लिटररी है कौन नहीं है वी डू इट फ्रॉम इंजीनियरिंग कॉलेजेस वी डू इट फॉर एमबीए कॉलेजेस बट इट डजंट मैटर इन लाइफ यू नो इट डजंट मैटर सो दैट्स व्हाट ऑल आई वांट टू टेल यू and I want to leave some time for question and answers. But thank you. You guys have been waiting here. But kya kare alumni wale chhod denge. It's not my fault. I was on time. But lovely to meet you. I want you to keep that spark in you always. I want you to, you know, just believe in yourself. And jab college naya hota hai, to usko time lagta hai apna brand banane. It's just the nature of the business. Kuch cheeze immediately hoti hai, but colleges 20-30 saal lagte hi hai. आप चाहे कुछ भी करो यू नो नो मैटर हाउ फास्ट इट डजंट मैटर एंड इट हैपेंस विद पीपल अदरवाइज व्हाट इज इट जस्ट बिल्डिंग्स जस्ट बिल्डिंग्स चेयर्स फर्नीचर व्हाट मेक्स इट डिफरेंट इट्स द पीपल हु गो आउट देयर एंड देन से देयर नेम सो इट्स वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट यू डू वेल नॉट जस्ट फॉर योरसेल्फ बट फॉर योर कॉलेज इट्स वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट यू डू वेल एंड से आई एम फ्रॉम दिस कॉलेज दैट इज व्हाई आई डिड दैट Because that will build the name of the college. Some people, you know, sometimes the college makes you proud, and sometimes you make your college proud. When I achieve something, it makes my colleges proud. And I use my college's brand name sometimes. They make me proud. So, you are in that stage where you have to make your college proud. You have to go out there, do well, and tell people where you are from, and then make your college proud. Thank you so much.